Hi friends, welcome back. So this video is on pot painting, especially for beginners. So this is my pot, which is in worst condition, as you can see. So while painting a pot, the basic step while you paint a pot is to, especially the terracotta pots, is to make the surface smooth, because most of the terracotta pots have a hard surface. So to make this smooth, I'm going to use a sandpaper here. So I'll just rub this on the surface of the pot so that it becomes smooth. And one more thing you should keep on your mind is just spread a sheet or some kind of newspaper while doing this. So I'm done with smoothing the surface. And next thing is to paint. So I've used acrylic colors here. I use acrylic paint for the plot, or else you can go for some interior or exterior paint. So I've used a pink neon acrylic color here. Try to use a bright color so that your pot looks really attractive. So now let me read your mind. So everyone would be thinking, like, if we use an acrylic color, will it get washed away in rain? Or can I use acrylic color and just pour water to my plants? Okay, so I'll give the solution for it at the end of the video. So now let me just give it a coat. I will give my first coat of paint and I'll show you like exactly what it looks. So here am I with the first coat, and also I have given a white paint for the borders of it. You can use combination of colors. And while giving the first coat, let the first coat dry and then go to the second coat. So after giving the second coat, let it dry. So this is the final result after giving two coats of it. And coming to design, you can just draw dots or some kind of figures, like, or even you can go, as it's for beginners, I'm just starting with a simple one. So it's just a dot with stripes all around it. So you can give a heart kind of shape, or else of course you can feel free to use any stencils if you have, or some kind of stamps or something. So this is just the basic one which I'm drawing. So again, draw another such kind of thing. So here am I with the whole thing. So I've just drawn that sweet little things here and there. So after this, I'm going to paint it with one more color, the same design with other color. So here I'm using a ultramarine blue. You can use a purple one, or else another color which you feel it's bright and attractive. So I'm just going to draw the same kind of thing. So giving this kind of designs, that too, it's a freehand painting. So it really gives a look for your pot. So instead of being a dull pot without any paint, you can paint like this, and really your garden would be worth watching. So, and one more thing, don't think like I'm not a good artist, so I'm not good at painting. It's just basic one. If you try, it will automatically come. And one more thing is that you can add a color which suits your flower. If the flower is yellow, then your pot can be yellow, and it looks, wow, really lovely. And this is the final, this one. So you can see how beautiful it looks. So it was just in worst, really in worst condition, and you can see like my pot has totally changed here. So last is the ceiling of the pot. So basically, to prevent the paints to get washed away from rain, you need a paint sealer. So I'm using Camlin picture varnish here. So basically I'm using this one because it's relatively cheap. Its price is $140 when compared to the expensive sprays or some kind of stuff. So, and also one more thing is that it gives a nice shine to the pot. So my pot is finally completed. You can see the difference, like how was it and how it's now. So here are painted pots such as honeybee and ladybird. So that's all for today. See you in next video. Thank you. And don't forget to subscribe, like, click the bell icon and share.